A little while ago, some people around here started injecting their cows with synthetic hormones so they could get more milk from them. It's not like we're running out of milk or anything. Nobody has studied the possible long-term health risks for kids or adults drinking this milk. Kind of scary, huh? We have a right to know what we're drinking. Ask your grocer to provide and label rBGH free dairy products.